as you and Kev embark on this new journey together, I'd like to share some words of wisdom. A successful marriage requires falling in love many times with the same person. Emily and Kev, my wish for you is that you continue to fall in love with each other over and over again as you continue to grow and change both as individuals and as a couple. I know the two of you will create the most amazing adventure together. I love you both. I wish you all of the health and happiness the world can offer.
We have been by Kevin's side through his Hollister phase, where he was still wearing flip-flops in the winter, his bartender phase, where I'm sure half of you probably had a green tea shot from him, and now, most importantly, the most important chapter in his life, he's a state trooper, a dog dad, and most importantly, he's married. I still remember the weekend Kevin was going to propose. He had sent me a picture of the ring, and he had mentioned his plan. It felt very Kevin-y. In other words, his proposal felt very dumb. It was in the chic cabin upstate. They had some wine, they had the dogs, they had a drone, because obviously you gotta capture the moment. I was like, are you nervous? He said yes, but the timing felt right. And at that moment, I knew he was making the best decision of his life. It meant that Emily was keeping on his toes and reassured me that he was ready for the next chapter in his life.
About the Emily I met our freshman year of high school, I think of all the qualities that make her such a wonderful friend. Her kindness, her sincerity, her generosity, her loyalty. The list could go on and on, truly, but here we are, nearly two decades later, and I'm still finding new reasons to admire her. Emily, you have grown so much as an individual and as a friend, stepping into your power and confidence without losing the heart of gold that is so centric to your values. I will forever be proud of you and be proud to call you my friend.
Emily, you look absolutely stunning. Yes, give her applause for Emily. Jesus, beautiful. I couldn't have pictured someone next to Kevin. You are the perfect person. You challenge him, you grow with him, and you support each other. And I think that's the most important thing that we all kind of strive and want. And then, I mean, who else would climb Mount Everest and, like, get married with you? So, you know, you guys kind of do compliment each other. So everyone, please raise your glasses. And let's cheers to the beautiful couple, to a lifetime of happiness.